take us through, let's start with a couple of definitions. First off, what's cancer?
So cancer, we've come to realize, is really a genetic disease. It's a disease that's made up of alterations or changes in the normal DNA. So the DNA that's in every cell in our body acquires alterations, mostly mutations. Sometimes some genes get deleted, sometimes some genes get overexpressed multiple times. And for one reason or another, those changes confer an advantage to that cell or that clone. That also eliminates the normal signals that tell every cell in our body to either stop growing, sometimes to die, a process called apoptosis. And cancer cells have basically lost that normal physiologic functioning and signaling, and so they grow uncontrollably. Its basis is all genetic or some sort of change in the gene expression, but its phenotype, or what we see, is essentially uncontrolled growth. And that uncontrolled growth, unfortunately, leads to a dysfunction of critical organs like the lung or the brain or the liver, and then eventually death of the host.
I want to talk to you about treatment of cancer, and especially some of the new techniques for something called immunotherapy, but I don't think we can talk about immunotherapy without talking about what is the immune system.
Right, and so the human immune system, we have to realize, is a wonderfully engineered set of checks and balances. It's meant to essentially eliminate any pathogen that is a threat to the host. Now, it's really meant for infectious diseases, so bacteria, viruses, some fungi. The immune system doesn't do a great job there, but you know, it's okay. But essentially, that's what it's meant to do. It's meant to quickly identify something as being different, as being foreign, quickly eliminate it, and then shut itself off. And if you think about it, that's exactly what we want the system to do. We don't want the system to be on all the time because that will cause internal damage. That is autoimmune disease, so rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, the list goes on and on, inflammatory bowel disease. If the system gets turned on too rigorously against normal tissue, that's bad. But we want it to be turned on against cancer.
And so we want the immune system to recognize cancer is not self, is different.
Right. And from what I just said to you, you can begin to understand why that might be difficult for the immune system, because cancer is a derivative of self. It's a derivative of normal cells.